test. Don't test. This is just an intro. A small sampling of what the lyrical machine is capable of. Do not test. Warning. Highly volatile.
This is Adequate News.
Those of you who are listening
in the comfort of your own living room.
I'm feeling it. This night. It's wonderful.
We'll explore this record by reproducing a number of musical sounds. First at a very mild level, and then at progressively higher levels.
First, let's begin with the basics.
Musical instrument tests.
Yeah, we love that.
The third one with you. It's about that time.
I am searching for faith, beauty, and hip-hop. I am searching for all those who died between hip-hop and heaven, and old souls set adrift in freefall bedlam with headstrong lyrics that rise like smoke from silver incense burners. I wonder who stole the thunder with the rasping edge, and who begged for baptisms of butterflies, serpentine roads, and sunsets broken by cicadas. Have we really lost our century in an hour? Are we devoured by blind faith in the powers that be? Are these words as tense as drawn bowstrings? Shall we weep milky tears like sap from rubber trees? Answer me, you T.S. Eliots in goose down jackets with your felt-tip urban hieroglyphs, split smoke and spray paint. Answer me, you soliloquists with clenched fists round the mic. Answer me, all you angels in Adidas. Tell me, do MCs still howl rhymes into the purple black of midnight? Do they still fight to make arrangements with deities, calling them with a jangle of gold and silver bangles on their wrists? I need yearning voices of angered passion. I need rehearsed prayer words that cry out of faith and fashion. I'm searching for hip-hop beats, stomping feet to implore the gods in vain, with rain and flocks of seagulls to muffle the sun. I'm searching for perfume, cherry blossoms, and the buzz and jerk of bees. You see, there will be no toast to the future at the banquet table of fools. No golden petals weaving a carpet of light. No hint of arrogance on puckered lips. No windswept islands and dreams of sunlit silence. No riot of flowers and beauty magnified through utmost attention. And no freestyle incantations to save the souls of man. I'm peeling off your straitjacket so you feel the sun, my friend. I want wings, a feather, and bones so we can fly like birds to better lands. I'm wondering how temples are now smokestacks. I'm up all night in silvery moonlight with palms of damp tears. Who stole my afro pick? Who licked my fingertips to soothe scratches from the vinyl groove? Has anybody seen faith, beauty, and hip-hop? I have to find faith, beauty, and hip-hop.